good afternoon. It's Debbie from Home Bodies Fitness and Yoga. How are you all doing? I'm gonna give it a minute or so for people to know that we're on. So you don't need any equipment. Hi, Rach. Hi. Hi, Risa. Nice to see you. Anyway, you can do all this with just your body weight, or if you have a weight and you'd like to use a weight for some of our other stuff, get a nice heavy weight, one weight if you have, if you want. Hey, Louise, nice to see you too. Hi, Karen. So BLT, Buns, Legs, Thighs, today, it's Friday. So go ahead, we don't even need a mat today. So all you need is your body. I'm gonna give it another 30 seconds or so for people to catch on. Yeah, I'm glad you made it too. All right, guys, I wanna know, give me a thumbs up. How's everybody doing? How are we holding on, holding in, hanging in? I'm finishing my ninth week. I feel like I have getting used to this, right? So, all right, we're gonna start with a warm up. If you have room, I'm in a space that I don't have a whole lot of room, but we are doing some walking lunges today. So if you have space, you might wanna back up a little bit and get as much space into your walking lunges. Otherwise, I'm gonna just cue it for like four lunges and moving back. All right, and remember, you can always do this workout again later and add another set to it, add more reps to it, whatever you wanna do, all right? Let's get ready to warm up. All right. So let's just start with a nice, easy either a jog or a shuffle. If you don't wanna jog, just march it out, right? Just get your body a little bit warmed up. We're gonna warm up the shoulders too. We got a lot of core work today too. So it's a lot of legs, lunges, sorry, some squatting, and then a lot of core. So let's do some squats. Sit your weight back into your heels, chest is up. I will always offer modifications if I think that there's one that's necessary. So if you can't do all the things that I might be cueing, don't worry about it. Let's go ahead and add a knee lift to this. Just lift your knee up. Squat knee up. Squat knee up. Those of you who were with me yesterday, hope you're feeling good from that workout. And four more. Three, two, last one, squat and hold. Little pulses, little pulses. Five, four, three, two, hold it down. I want you to walk your hands out. I'm gonna step back a little bit. Hold a plank, stay nice and strong. Hi, Martha. Pull the belly in, round the back. Upper back just a little rounded. Step your right foot forward. Lower your left knee to the floor. Bring your right hand on top, left hand on top. Push that right hip forward. Push that left hip forward. Push that right knee forward. Good. And then lift your arms up. Just open up, hold onto your thumbs. Just push the hips forward, tuck the tailbone underneath you. Good, Janet. Good, one more breath. Straighten the front leg, fold over it. Head towards the shin. Hips are squared. Hamstrings and hip flexors, they get nice and tight. And they really act up on us. Now come back forward, take your left toes under. Open up the right arm to the right side. Twist. Draw your hips in towards the midline in three, two, right arm down. Let's step to a downward dog, hips up in the air. Pedal your dog, let's get those calves stretched. One more breath. Come back to your high plank. Lower your right knee, step your left foot forward. Hands on top, press the hips forward. Drop your shoulders down. Good, keep pressing that right hip forward. Bring the arms all the way up. Maybe hook thumbs, arch back. Oh, good stretch in the front of the hips. Now, straighten the front leg and fold over, a hamstring stretch. You can tell by my knee bend that my hamstrings are tight. And breathe, three, two, and one. Left knee bends, right hand inside, right toes lift, and we twist to the left side. Breathe, inhale, and exhale. This time, left hand's gonna come down, we're gonna step forward, feet together, I'll move back just a little bit, hands on top of your thighs, round your back in, release it, round it in, pull it in, really scoop out that belly and roll up through your spine, move your shoulders around. All right, the very first set of exercises we do. You can use weights or not. You're using weights in two hands. You can also hold on to one weight for this one. So this is kind of good if you're using a weight. You don't have to, remember. So we're gonna do clock lunges. So think of a clock, 12, 3, 6, and 9. All right, so we're gonna start with a 12 o'clock, right leg, 3 o'clock to the side, 6 o'clock behind you, 6 o'clock again, 9 o'clock, 12 o'clock, and we'll throw a couple squats in between. We're gonna do 3 sets of clock lunges. So again, if you have one weight, you wanna hold it here, or two weights, one in each hand, or no weights at all. I won't make you feel bad, I won't use a weight, all right? So we're gonna start on the right leg first. Right leg, 12, 3, and 6, let's go. 12 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 6 o'clock left leg, 6 o'clock, 9 o'clock, 12 o'clock, two squats in place, feet together. Let's go back to the right o'clock, 12 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 9 o'clock, 12 o'clock, two squats, one more step here, front lunge, side lunge, rear lunge, rear lunge, side lunge, front lunge, two squats, one more. Good, all right, warm up. Now we're gonna walk forward in a lunge, four walking lunges. So lunge, we're gonna kick back with the leg that's behind us, kick back. Don't use too much arch in your back, right? You wanna really keep it into the glute. When we've done four of those and you end up at the front, just do a quick little shuffle back and repeat it on the other leg, all right? We have 10 sets of those. So stand back as far as you can. If you're in a big empty room, get lots of movement, right? Travel a lot. Start on your right leg forward in 3, 2, 1. One, kick, two, kick. I'm not gonna go very far, 3 and 4. Shuffle back. Other leg perhaps, left leg. 1, 2, 3, 4. Shuffle back. Good, 3, 3, 2, 3, 4, shuffle back. I'm just trying to get that far. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, go back. Here comes 5. 6, remember. 7, we're not arching back. 8, go back. Good. 1, this is 6. 2, 3, 4, go back. Here comes 7. You wish, right? One more. Shuffle back. 8. Squeeze that glute. And back. 2 more. Yeah. All the way up. 2 more. Good. Go back. Last one. Good, guys. Back. All right. Shake it out. So again, if you have a large space for that one when we come back to it, travel as far as you can. Maybe it's the whole length of your apartment or your living room. All right. Kind of a sumo squat size. Not quite a plie. So our toes are turned out. We're going to squat down, pivot to the right, lunge, and come back to the center. Same side. All right? 10 of those right, 10 of those left. If you're using a weight, hold it center. In 3, 2, go. So we squat, pivot, 1. Squat, 2. So I've got to turn that front foot a little bit. 3. Turn it out. 4. Turn it out. 5. Get the tailbone tucked underneath you. 5 more. 4. 3. Keep your torso up so there's no hinging here. And 1 more. Come back up. Good. Same thing to the other side. So our feet are a little bit wide. Then we pivot and turn that left leg as well. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, turn. 2, good. Get that hip forward. 3, 4. Can you drop it down lower? 5. Can you touch your hands to your thighs? 6, without bending your torso. 7. Good. 8. 2 more. 9. 1 more. 10. And up. Let it go. Single leg deadlift. If you have a weight, you're going to carry it in your right hand first. If you're not using weights, you don't need it. It's okay. Now, the left leg, let's bring our feet together to start. Weight in the left leg, right toes on the floor, my knee is bent. So from the side, I'm gonna hinge forward and I'm gonna come up. My arm is just holding a weight. So the leg that's loaded is the leg that's straight, straighter. The right knee bent is just for balance, all right? I like to try to keep that left hand off my body so I'm not supported. I have to work my core. All right, so right toes on the floor. Hips back, chest up, 3, 2, 1, go. 10, so drive through, the left foot is the only foot you should feel action in. 3, hinging from the hips. 4, 5, good. 6, 7, I have no weight in my right leg. 8, I feel it all in my left leg. 2, 1 more. That's it, other side. So now my right leg carries the weight. My left foot, I'm on the ball of the foot. This knee is bent, this is slightly bent, hinging at my hips, let's go. 10, again, drive into that right foot so that your weight is in the right leg, not the left. 3, 4, 5, halfway there, guys, 5, 4, 3, almost there. 2, last one. That's it. Good, shake it out. All right, next exercise. Then we're gonna move into a little bit more core-related still leg work as well. So you can hold a weight or no weight, like a goblet, or in between your two legs. We are now in a wider stance, so more of a plie, a little bit wider. 2 pulses and a calf raise, 10 rounds, okay? Here we go. So it's pulse, pulse on my toes, 1. Pulse, pulse on my toes, 2. Pulse, pulse on my toes, 3. Pulse on my toes, 4. Good. 5. 6. 7. 8, 2 more, last one, stay up on your toes, lift it, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, good, bring it in, shake it out, maybe do a little calf stretch there, right, if you don't get up on your toes a lot, you'll feel it in your calves. All right, how are we doing out there? Hi guys, hi Maggie. Hey, Becca. All right, guys. Left leg's going to come forward. We hold the weight if we're using a weight at our right shoulder. If you don't have a weight, grab a coffee table book. All right? It's a couple of pounds, right? Feel free. Left leg's going to come forward. We're going to cross the body, chop, and come back. 10 on one side, 10 on the other side. All right? Left leg moves. Weight the right shoulder in 3, 2, let's go. 10. 9, those of you who know me know I love this move. 8, I love chopping. 7, I love chopping too, but that's not happening. 6, 5, 4, I love rotation. 3, 2 more times, 1 more time, and back up. So now you know, right leg's gonna come forward, weight is at my left shoulder, crossing my body. If I'm not using a weight, I just want to use dynamic tension. So really forcefully breathe, bringing rib to opposite hip, all right? In 3, right foot forward, 2, let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, one more, and 1. Good job. Okay. So I'll demonstrate without a weight, just so you know you can certainly do this next exercise without a weight. It's very similar. It's that hip, torso, shoulder thing going on. So if I do have a weight again, it's at my right shoulder. Watch my feet if you can see them. I'm gonna pivot around. That right foot comes all the way in. Drop my hips down and come back up and I pivot on the other foot. So I come down, chop. We're still chopping, all right? Right side, then left side. If you're using a weight, grab it. Coffee table book, just make sure you clear your knees when you do this. Drop your hips down. I like to think of this as catching a ground ball and then tossing it away, all right? So weight over the right shoulder. Feet are maybe a little bit wider than even than my hips. Left side, right foot turns. 3, 2, 1, go. Chop, 1, up, 2, pivoting on that right foot, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now, the leg that stays on the floor, please let it turn a little bit as well, okay? It might not have as big a rotation as the opposite leg, but you don't want to torque that action. You don't want your hip knee going one place and the foot going in another. All right, so left shoulder, turning to the right, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. My hips are tighter on the side. 6, so I might not be getting down, Kanye, as far as I could. 3, 2, and 1. All right. If you're using a weight, it's going to go behind your head. If you're not using a weight, your hands are behind your head, and they're just holding the weight of your head. We're staying up. We don't need our mats today. We're staying up. But if you choose to do this on the floor, it's a crunch. All right, alternating knees and crunch. So it's going to look like that. Okay, elbows towards the knees. In 3, in 2, hey, Holly Glove, and 1. Let's go. 10, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more, guys. 10, 9, 8, folding, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. All right. Feel free to use a weight for the next exercise. I'd go for a lighter one though, but it's up to you. Weight on the left leg, left toes are turned out. Right arm comes up, knee comes up. I'm working outside of my hip, working on my obliques and my outer hip. All right, so it's one of those double duty exercises. All right, weight on the left leg, right hand up in 3, 2, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, it's a side crunch. 3, we do these on the floor all the time. 2, and 1, good. Switching sides. It's like, it's still about that T-top exercise, okay? Or T-pot. All right, weight in the right leg. Left arm, left leg, go. 10, 9, 8, 7. So I'm leaning side to side, 6, 5. The leg is just an accessory. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. All right, shake it out. Grab some water. Take round 2. Coming up. All right. How are we doing, guys? Good. Rach, I am talking to you. All right. Hey, Esther. All right, guys. Second round of clock lunges. Just clear your space. If you're holding a weight, hold it at your chest or 2 weights in your hands, you choose. Otherwise, we go clock lunges, 12, 3, 6, 6, 9, 12, and then we have the 2 squats in between. We're gonna repeat the whole thing just one more time, all right? If you need to leave now, flip this video on later and do it again. If you finish this video and you want a third, go for it, all right? Ready? I know some of you are gonna do it a third time. I just know it. All right, right leg forward, 12 o'clock. Give yourself as much space as you can. In 3, 2, 1, go. Right leg 12, 3, 6. 6, 9, 12, two squats. 1 and 2, right leg. 12 o'clock, oops, 3 o'clock. I don't have huge space here. 6 o'clock, so I'm modifying a little bit, plus I need to stay on the screen. And then two squats. 1 and 2, right leg forward. Right, side, rear, rear, side, front, two squats. 1 and 2, good, shake it out. A lot of lunges today, yeah? I know, but lunges are great. They really work every part of your leg. They're the perfect exercise if they're worth one. All right, walking lunges with that kickback. So we're gonna do 4 walking lunges, shuffle back, and repeat it. All right, so I'm gonna try to give myself a little bit of space. I'm gonna start walking on my right leg. In 3, 2, go. 1, kick back. 2, squeeze that glute, don't use your back. 3, 4, shuffle back. Good, 2, kick, 2, 3, 4, shuffle back. I'm gonna try to get off a little side. Good, 5, 3, you wish I made that mistake. 1 more, good, shuffle back. 4, squeeze your glutes. Don't kick higher than your hip level. That goes into your lower back. Go back. Good. This is 5. Boy, I used to be able to go with the music, but there's no real good music beat. 6. Good. Make sure you're not lifting higher than your glutes. Go back. 7. Squeeze. Go back. 8. Squeeze that butt. Go back. 2 more sets. 1. Squeeze. 2, 3, 4. Go back. Last one, guys. 1, 2, 3, 4. Shuffle back. All right, shake it out. Good job. Maybe your heart rate's getting up a little bit as well. We've got those squat turns. This time, we're gonna go side to side. So we're gonna squat, turn, 10 sets, still 20 reps, okay? Right side is first. All right, how we doing, guys? You with me still? All right, I know you're out there. Feet are a little bit wide. Toes are slightly turned out. Tailbone tucks under. I don't usually like to have my hands on my hips, but you can, all right? So let's start. Squat, turn to the right, squat, turn to the left. In 3, 2, 1. Squat, pivot, turn 1. Squat, pivot, turn 1. Good, here we go. This is 2, 3. Good, we squat in between each one. 4, coming up. I like my hands off my body. 5. Get those legs turned. Make sure you really turn your toes. 6. Are you feeling bootylicious? 7. That's it, 2 more sets. No, 3 more. 8. Now 2 more. Squat, turn, squat, turn. 1 more. Squat, turn, squat, turn. Let's squat for good luck. Good measure. Shake it out. How are those quads doing? Yeah? All right, If you're using a weight for your deadlifts, one heavy weight, right hand. Left leg stays long, right leg bends. The weight's in the left leg, the standing leg, all right? So I'm just kind of balancing with my right foot on the board. Three, two, go. One, drive through that left heel. Two, drive through the left heel. Three, rise up. Four, doing great, guys. Five, I know I can see you all in my mind's eye. Seven, eight, and of course your form is perfect. Nine, even better than mine because I'm not always perfect. And 10, change sides. Weight in the right leg, left knee is bent. All right, this arm just stays straight. In three, two, let's go. One, two, drive into the right heel. Three, good. Four, five, good. Six, remember my left leg is just really there for balance. Seven, my right arm is off my body, so I have to activate some more core. Two more. One more. All right, good job, guys. Moving along through the second set a little bit faster, just for time purpose. Toes are gonna turn out into a wide sumo or a wide plie, holding the weight either in a goblet type or in between your legs towards the floor. If they are between your legs, maybe you can touch the weight to the floor. Two pulses in a calf raise, in three, two, go. One, two, rise up. One, two, rise up. Don't forget to go on your toes, three. Chest up, four. Notice my torso's not moving, just my hips and knees. Five, six, seven. You're almost there, guys. Eight, nine, one more. 10, we're gonna stay up on our toes. Go 10, whoops. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Good, stretch it out. Right leg back, left leg forward. Nice calf stretch. Hang in there. Switch sides. Hey, Sandy, nice to see you. Oh, not Siri. Siri thought I was talking to him. All right. Weight across the shoulder at the right side. Left leg's gonna come forward and chop, or lunge, and then we're gonna chop across it. Make sure you avoid your knee, right, if you're using a weight. You have a book, use a book. You have a backpack, fill it up with books and use that, okay? Left leg forward, three, two, go. 10, nine, you know I love this exercise. Eight, seven, both knees are bent. Six, five, four, three, two, one more, and one. Good, all right. Other side, right leg forward. By the way, this is subscription music. All right, in three, two, go. 10, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one more, and one. Good, shake it out. All right, we gotta go a little bit more parentally acceptable. All right, me being the parent. All right, so this is that pivoting one and dropping the hips, coming back and chopping. All right, so we pivot a lot on that right leg going left, and that left leg turns so that the hip, knee, and the ankle and toes go in the same direction. All right, ready in three, in two, go. One, two, three, four, five. Do you feel all that work? Rib to hip, six, seven, 9, and 10. Good. Other side, pivoting to your right. Big pivot on the left foot, little pivot on the right foot till we come back to center, then you can pivot all the way. Weight over the left shoulder in 3, in 2, go. 1, 2. So get your hips low, and like I said, my hips are tight on this side. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1 more, 10. Ah, nice job, guys. If you're using a weight, it goes behind your head. If not, your hands go behind your head. See, I'll do it without my weight so you can see. All right, so I'm just supporting my head, barely. I'm just really holding my fingers at the back of my neck. All right, not moving my neck up and down. 10 alternating knee lifts. 3, 2, go. 2, 3, 4, 5. I really got to crunch. 6, 7, 8, 9. 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Final exercise. How are we doing, guys? All right, we're making glutes great again, yeah? Also, waistline, obliques. All right, weight in the left leg, right leg opens. We're just gonna do that little teapot and that outer hip lift at the same time. If you're on the floor, just bend your knee and elbow towards each other. Last set, ready? Let's go, 10. 10, 9, 8, 7. Try to leave your hand off. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah? All right, here we go. Do you love rock and roll? Weight in the right leg. 3, 2, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah, I love rock and roll. Okay, guys, good job. We're done, but we got to stretch, okay? So, record time. Weight in the left leg. Right leg is going to cross figure 4. Hold on to something if you need to. Bend your knees and sit a little bit lower. Flex the right foot or the foot that's crossed and gently press that knee open. You should feel this in the right hip. The lower you sit, the more you'll feel it in the hip that's crossed. Ooh, yeah. 3, 2, cross that leg over. 1, stand up. Take your left wrist and lean to your right side. Come back up to center. Release the arms. Separate your legs. Weight on the right leg, figure 4 with the left foot. Flex the foot, pressing gently, opening up the knee, dropping your seat. So the more the right hip goes down, the more that left knee, or the more that left glute will stretch. And then balance. Just find some focus. Breathe. 3, 2, stand up, cross it over. Take it up and over. Oh, I think the other side. Yeah, big stretch. Come back to center. Release it. Shake out your legs. Let's step forward with the left leg, back with the right leg. Long calf stretch. Try to press that back heel towards the floor. Then lift your torso up so your shoulders are over your hips and bend your back knee. We did this on the floor in the beginning. This time I want you to round your spine. Pull the belly all the way up and in. And then as you bring the arms up, straighten that back leg. Reach a little forward, release your arms. Ooh, yeah. Bring the arms down on your toe, step forward, and switch legs. Left leg back. Calf stretch first. Get that nice pressing of the heel down. Don't force it, and don't bounce it. Then lift your torso up over your hips, shoulders over hips. Bend the back knee, drop down, press that left hip forward. Interlace your fingers, 1 finger over, round your back. Then lift your arms up. Begin to straighten the back leg. Lean forward. Release the arms. Ooh. Feet together, hands together. Good, take a big breath in. Empty the breath out one more time. Big breath in. Exhale, give yourselves a great big hand. Let me tell you something. That was a lot. Thanks for being here. So, repeat it if you want a third set. Add reps if you want more. We did everything in 10 today. So, a good standard, nice work. I have it written as an AMRAP. That means as many rounds as possible. So if you want to do it that way as well, you can try that on your own. If you have any questions, get in contact with me. go have a good time at work, Maggie. All right, so we have Saturday morning. Stay tuned because I'm probably going to have a little spin circuit if you have a bike. Let me know if you have a bike because then we can gear some stuff towards you. Thank you all. Sunday morning, 10:30 yoga. Same time as we've been doing, I should say. So stay home, stay healthy, stay fit. See you tomorrow.